Captain Price. Alassad would never sacrifice himself.
There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Alassad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
Our air is lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamala's man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out. What the hell was going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long, they're not. Sign of Al-Assad. Move on. move on to the next one.
Thank you.
This building's clear. Let's check the other buildings. Check the next one. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
decided to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Remember, we want all Assad alive. He's no good to us dead. Let's go.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
More, I need a look!
Who then?
More, I need a look!
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.